Phatom Comic number 2, part 1, The King at the End of This Book. I'm here today. Who cares about the cover of the first page? If I could be king at the end of this book, I guess. I'd better not wake up with my tooth. I can't wait, it's night time. I can't wait to see this. My clones are sleeping in their beds. I better need secrets. The guy could make sure no one turns his page. Because my clones are sleeping very quietly. Have you ever told you to stop turning pages by now? My clones are sleeping so they don't wake them up. I was tying up the pages so it can't wake my clones up. I like when they do not turn these pages in this book. I'm supposed to be waiting for it. You turned another page! Oh, I can't believe what you've done to me! That's what I said. Stop turning pages! There. I'm the guy am nailing this page to the next spot so you won't be able to wake the money to the tenant. And you better not get closer to the end of this book. Alright, that's it! This guy is gonna get it. My clones are ranking, and you are making a terrible mess! This will stop you for turning pages. I glued it up for the sharp brick wall. I put it out, see? Read it closely. To the end of this book. Dank. Oh, what's this? Later that afternoon. Where the heck is going on here? That person tries to turn the pages. That guy is trying to turn the pages. Oh, what a loser you are. Shut up! No one makes fun of loser guy again. But after night, there's gonna be a king at the end of this book. That is for sure. The end. But then, there have been a lot to think of. Oh, I am so embarrassed. The end.